Hey guys, it's Haff. I am back again. This is going to be someday I find it the perfect collection. This month is Grover and Mr. Snuffleupagus. I will be doing Mr. Snuffleupagus on my nails before the end of the month. This is my Grover inspired look, so if you want to see how I did it, keep on watching. Make sure you check out all the other girls who are listed down below who are doing this. This is a Geeks and Beauty collaboration. If you want to subscribe, click the button down there, click the little bell to get notified of when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like these kind of videos, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments. So, let's get into how I did this. Okay, so we are doing Grover today. Grover is blue, so we are doing blue eyeshadow. Nice and simple. I am going to start off with a gel cream eye base. This is from Designer Brands. It's called Neptune. This is going to act as my primer and as the eye base. It is quite glittery. Actually going for kind of a simple Grover inspired look. So I'm just going to smear this on my eyelid. Eyeshadow that's like super bright and gorgeous, and I'm going to put that through the crease just along the edge. Stepping into Mimi territory right now. It could be because I've got no other primer on my eyelids. The colour's not blending very well. It's kind of annoying me. I don't like the way that looks. So, I'm going to take off the lighter colour above the blue. I haven't done any other makeup, so this is not an issue. So, I'm going to take a blue from my crown palette. So, this blue right here. Just packing it over the top of the outside edge. Kind of stippling it slightly. Thank you. harsh line here, but I can't really get rid of it. That's what happens when you don't, going to a slightly lighter one, when you don't blend the edge of, like, a gel or a cream base, like the one on my lids, which is, like, really intense, so... And I'm going to take a fluffy brush and just go into a skin tony kind of neutral colour and just blend that top edge a little. But I'm not going to at the moment. I might add some pink for Grover's nose, but we'll see. We will see. Okay, so I'm just going to take. I'm just going to take some black eyeliner. Put that right along the lash line. I'm not going to do anything crazy. It's more as a base for my eyelashes than anything else. Just to make the eyelashes look thicker. Close enough. Okay. So I'm going to clean up under my eyes, do my base makeup, and then I will be back. So for blush, I am going to use Wild Blossom from Maybelline because it is bright pink and Grover's nose is bright pink. So, whack some light on. I used my Haffina contour really lightly and I used my... Astralis tint my brow. I didn't even bother filling in my brows today. I just put some tint my brow on. which makes me look like I've actually got eyebrows, which is always a nice thing. Foundation, NYX Total Drops Foundation Concealer is a Match Perfection. And a little bit of Australis Ready Set Go Finishing Powder, mainly where I put concealer. For highlighter, I am going to use my Pretties for Your Face Galactic, which has absolutely nothing to do with the Muppets or Grover, but I like it. It's green, which doesn't go with Grover at all, but I like it. Like, what I can see right now is a fairly strong green sheen right now. And I'm not mad. You can see that. We'll just blend that a little bit. That wasn't quite what I was going for, but yeah, as you can see, it is green. And I love it. Okay, let's get back to the eyes. So, I have decided that I am going to put on some fuchsia chrome eyeshadow. Which looks like this. I'm going to find a suitable brush. So I'm going to put just a little bit in the center of the eyelids. Wonder what would happen if I wet it. I can see it. Wet my brush with some setting spray. I've realized I've zoomed out so you can't really see as well. I like that. Just a little something different. So I'm also going to put some bright blue eyeliner underneath my eyes. This is bright blue from Rimmel. And then I'm going to take what's left of this pink chrome and just go over it slightly, blend it a little bit, and add some pink to it. I'll try to take some pictures later on of the eye just so that you can see what it looks like up close. Okay, so, what else do we need? We need mascara. So, on the top lashes, I'm using Lash Princess from Essence. I'm not putting lashes on today. I'm not curling my eyelashes today. And on my bottom lashes, I am going to use my Miss Baby Roll Mega Volume in blue. What's it called? It's called Indigo, but it's blue. Because why not? I personally love blue mascara. I don't care how old school it is. Alright, so we have the blue of his body, we have the pink of his nose. All that's left is his red lips, because he does in fact have red lips. So even though the eyes are a beat, I'm going to put red lipstick on. Yeah, it's kind of my jam anyway, so. This is Nika K Red. An outline. I'm not going to colour them all in today. And then I'm using Elf Rich Red. Elf Soft Matte Lit Lip Cream. Because it was the first one my hand hit when I opened my drawer. When you mess up your lip line, so you have to make your lips thicker. Use the trick by John McLean of going back with your lip liner at the end to fix. So that's how I got this look.